I'm back. So I just came out for a walk. It's really cold actually, but I stopped and I saw three kangaroos, and I haven't been this close to some ever. So I just spent the last 15 minutes trying to get some good pictures and clips of them. Just walking. I can see one up ahead still. It's pretty amazing. Oh, they're all there. I think there's quite a lot in this area, so it's nice. I've been here 9 days, and I finally feel less stressed, and I'm just taking everything in and just feeling every moment and just being really present in whatever I'm doing. Most of what I've been doing is preparing meals and washing dishes actually. But I really enjoyed just being in the kitchen and cutting vegetables that grow here. They're all organically grown and really fresh and delicious. But even washing dishes, while I'm washing the dishes, I'm just washing the dishes, and I still get lost in my thoughts a lot, but that's normal, I think. I'm just feeling the water, the warm water on my skin, the soap, and the satisfaction when the meal is finished and the kitchen is all clean and you serve it out to the guests. There's just something really nice about that. Thank you.